down for them all, dude.
I need my brother.
Daniel. And he approached me the first time here. And yes, has anybody ever, I got two questions for him. The first one, has anybody ever told you you look like Mel Gibson?
I look like nobody.
I just met Mel Gibson. I had just met Denzel Washington the other day, as y'all might have seen. But he came and he offered me food in the shower house here in Covington, Kentucky. And he's been, I feel the spirit all over him. He's a minister, he says. And so my other question is, would you like my information that you may evaluate it so you can know the prophecies of these times, of, you know, matters of these times? It's a prophecy what's happening, but this is a detail of what's happening with the prophecy. You know what I mean?
Every day, all day long. Right. It's all coming. It's all coming through. It's all coming out.
He's been saying some wise words.
And you're closing your mind because the mind and heart are caught up in this world.
Yeah.
The worldly things are rich, that. And it becomes idols to them, to where they feed for the money.
How about Bengals football?
Bengals, I don't know sports.
How about
zero,
sports?
Zero.
Even sports is a dollar tree.
No gambling, no nothing, because it's all part of
a dollar tree.
We're one step below the angels, and we're just in the spirit. And this year, if we had the faith of a monster, just a monster. I try to paint that monster seed into the bottom.
You're doing good. Don't think it takes time.
And not got houses. I got two houses. I got apartments. Two apartments. Three. I actually got another third one over in Ohio.
Right there. Oh,
really? They have a house. And I'm happy. I've been going federal lead for the last 30 months.
So you live in another place?
I have other place I can go live. My children come here. I got 13 children. And they come here trying to get me. And stay in this room. No, I want to be here.
You're doing the work.
I want to be here.
Hallelujah. I tell you, I really needed to record this man, document him. I'm so glad I met him. I didn't know him by name. I forgot, but he had offered me food last time here, the first time. I didn't catch his name. It was during the... It was busy here. Yeah.
Bags of food. I could bring the lockers up with them, and I did it free. And I opened up on the table, help yourself. People to come through.
Where are you from?
Cincinnati, Northern Kentucky.
Oh, really? Oh, man, that's Cincinnati's becoming one of my favorite cities. Tell him.
The corruption is bad.
Corruption.
The drugs are run from the police department. Police run the drugs.
All right, you heard it here. I believe him. Everybody, I said I love it, but a lot of people have been disagreeing with Cincinnati.
In the politics, it's a very fine city.
It is a big city. It's
like New York. You know that New York is Cincinnati.
You feel that.
It's the same. They're identical. New York and Cincinnati are the same.
Dude, I would throw in there Indianapolis, too. Indianapolis is like a little Washington, D.C. to me.
Yeah,
like, there's so many
monuments. The White House was in Cincinnati. That was the first place they were actually
living. Oh, really?
The White House.
Oh, wow.
It was in Cincinnati.
Yeah, that's true. They did have two locations. One first and then the next
one here in Cincinnati. Was
there's a lot of history here, brother.
Yeah.
Another one. Would you accept my information? 8 years in one page. It's what I'm planting, the seeds that I'm planting.
Yeah.
And it's just basically if you would read it one time. You know? So, again, I don't touch anybody until they talk to me. And you kind of jump right out at me. So, that's pretty good. And I appreciate that, and that's what it's about.
Oh, I just.
And like they see, it takes time to plant this, to have gotten this orange. It took time for that tree to grow. It took maybe 2 years, 3 years, maybe, and then it started giving us great fruit. And so I plant this little seed, and of course the orange tree is only going to have oranges. They can't have apples, or they can't have grapes or bitterness or thorns or anything. Well, these do have thorns, but it won't give bitter fruit. A good tree won't give bitter fruit, and a bad bitter tree can't give good fruit.
Yeah.
So this is the debt. I asked him, he wanted it, and I'm going to give him a holy scroll because he deserves it, and I hope he gets the meat from the bones, like the peel from the orange from the peel. Sometimes you could eat the orange peel too. It's good.
Yeah, it's available. Yeah, hallelujah.
Thank you, Shalom. Thank you for letting me. And thank you for fishing in and
watching in. Absolutely.